Well, dear subscribers, they'll tell you how you can also use Instagram on your Mac. So if you don't want to use it in web version and you want to use it in app, just go to App Store, just write in search Instagram. Here you can find grids, so just install this app and I hope you will like it. Also, you will have here direct messages, you can view stories. So interesting app. So just try. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Subscribe to my channel. Click like on my